So I'm trying to write my name and my lover.
You and your person.
Yes.
I can you up a sick name. Sick name.
One thing about me, I'm the best.
It can't bite. It doesn't bite.
It's such a blessing to have found someone who really matches my energy. That is Maya, my sister. She is such a vibe, and we are already done with the day's errand, and we'll be like, let's go and see where people do lock the padlocks like their loves. We might as well lock ours. So let's go, guys. Today is much better because at least it's not raining. Other days it has been raining and it kind of get boring, you know. So this day here ain't like very sunny, but at least it's not raining. Yeah.
How to show you it's a beautiful life. Ooh, ooh. I'll do anything to pull you into the light. Cause everything will change when you open your eyes.
So
don't you let the sunlight come out without you. Don't you realize how.
We are already at our destination. Now we are looking for somewhere to park near the ocean so that we can walk with you guys, of course.
Parking iko iko ni mingi hapa. We are supposed to go up to where?
Head southeast for Grandview Drive West. Head southwest for Grandview Drive West. In a quarter mile, slight left.
This is now a different side from where we were.
Yes, this is a different side from where we were. You remember from my previous video where we went for lunch or what do you call it? After my brother's wedding, where we went to like have lunch, it was at the Antonio's. You remember it was still seated on the Pacific Ocean. Now this is the Pacific Ocean, yes, but from a different side.
It's a beachfront and some like fancy train.
Yep. Okay, keep it here with us, guys, and let's discover together, okay?
Chloe and who? 2 years. Uh-huh. Oh no, this one sits a pair.
Oh.
This one and this one.
Okay.
And Alban.
Uh-huh. So I wish I had Pat. padlock.
Yeah, we should. Yeah, next time we'll come.
You know?
And do the boomerang.
God.
Yeah. Yeah. 2018. You can see this one has stayed here for
long. Oh, sure.
2018.
Let's see which one is the longest. Huh?
Let's see. This one, they don't have a date.
This one, even they have
this,
the date.
This is just a 2020. This one, I think they are the new one.
You and Joe need to come and do the thing.
Here
there are more others. The lovers, you know. There are so many. There's a warning here.
Oh, they removed. The last time we were here. They were being put on that bridge.
Okay.
Then you throw the keys
inside the ocean.
So I think they changed the policy. Yeah.
So now what happened to the ones that were on the bridge?
I don't know. I have no idea.
Or maybe they were moved to these ones. What is wrong with putting on the on these ones? I think I've improved when it comes to phobia. I used to be very, very much afraid of heights. Oh, nice. You're telling me, oh, the train is here. We are lucky to have found a train, so here it is. So this one is a train for the cargoes, right?
Yeah.
And the ocean on the other side. By then, the Pacific Ocean. I have to touch the water. Very much, yeah. Oh, the water smells. So I might not touch it. So I'm trying to write my name, Rimi, but the water keeps rubbing it. That's the water. Oh, a lot of things. So yeah, that's it, guys. At least I'm able to touch the water of the largest lake. I mean, ocean in the world. This is the biggest ocean in the whole world. The Pacific Ocean. Oh, we are sun kissing. We are sun kissing in the Pacific Ocean. Oh. Here, right by myself, my sister is up and I'm just having a birthday. Here I am, here I am. Oops. It's okay. I wish I was with the boys. My boys love to see this. You can see it from a distance, and I don't know why it's not hooting. I really don't know. Hoodie. Actually, the bridge is shaking.
From the background, you can hear how it cried. There was a small girl, 3 years of age, she was crying. I could not end the day without doing a TikTok. For those who know me, they know that I love to do TikTok. So the other thing I love about here is because nobody stops to stare or, like, you know, get pissed or, you know, here people mind their own business, which I love a lot. Hema, demakona big denda, big denda. Achani wape sinema, sinema. Satano mchana na bado mimi sijatema. Penye tumetoka wezi guess ni wapi, but penye tumefika uneza tell ni wapi. Mzinga zina dedikani ya jali, sikiza niyo kwanza venye anabonga kilami. Actually, it's like it's moving this to this direction, huh? Even a wolf, it's a dog, a statue, and it's like a statue. And these are going to bring my padlock,
yes,
for me and my lover,
you and your person,
yes, right? And lock it there like forever.
You're like, locked to a life, man.
Yes.
Yeah.
I would like to live there in that island. No, that one looks more gold. This one. That one looks dull. This one looks more lively.
At least this one is more inhabited.
Mm-hmm. Gani? Yeah.
Arrange.
Okay. Okay. Not for me.
Not for you? Mm-hmm. I like how in a car.
Mm-hmm.
Glossy.
Mm-hmm. This one right there is my dream car. That one. A black one for that matter. Now we are done and headed home.
Turn left. Turn
left. Adios, Pacific. And there are so many pets that have gone, eh? Then they normally come and bury the pets or what? Ah! Okay. Yeah, interesting, and it's so big, all this.
Kaposko,
unakuja unaeka maua hapo.
Right, stay on Chambers Creek Road West.
So nice. We're here to fuel the car, so I understand here you park and open the tank, here you have to do it yourself, so let's go. Didn't you not say you're using this card? Okay. So you're going to key in the amount? You know how to check the pressure?
No, who does that?
Oh.
That is it, guys. Now we're good to go and we are headed back home. And thank you so much for watching. Always remember to share the video with friends and to always comment there below. Love you guys.